So the other day my Radian started making a real bad noise. So right now it's sitting, it's cold. Put on the old enrichment circuit. I'm just gonna start it up and let y'all have a listen to it. I'm pretty sure the sound is coming from in there. I think it's a rod knock. Let's give it a listen. Sounds like a diesel, doesn't it?